like when we hold the ball for so long, we make a lot of mistakes.
Lawrence can't play at a high level right now.
I just go
and
score.
I'm like you. There's times in the game you want to do that. It's according to the personnel you have. Now, sometimes you do that and it can get you beat. Belmer across the timeline being hounded by Holly. She'll go up from 17. Won't go. Rebounded by Compton. Here goes Chelsea Johnson the other way. Compton has it. Trying to drive. Cut off there by Nelson. Shot up. Johnson. No. Rebound to Felton. Here she goes the other way in a hurry. Gets it across. Canute. Nelson, three.
No. Oh. Oh, wow. That might have been a push.
That could have been a foul, Pastor. Her first of the ball now.
Team six. So right now, that's big. Floyd Central is in the bonus from all.
And they are a good free throw shooting team.
But we got a minute, 40 seconds left in the third quarter.
They dump it down to Compton. We're going to get Abby Nelson for the foul.
It's her third, so we're going to be shooting a bonus.
Nelson didn't quite. Oh. 44-31, 1:36 to go here in the third quarter of play.
Riley Compton with a. And here comes Kennedy Harville to take out Grace Martin.
Compton misses the first. Belmer has it. Dobbs up 12 with 1:30 to go. Payson Ward, left side, Canute. Well, she's being hounded by Harville. Atkins to Payson Ward. Ward to Feltner. She's being guarded by Holland. Payson Ward on the block. Shot. Oh, she's fouled. Lawrence County wanted to make sure they was in the right set, right play, get the ball in the right place for the right time on the clock.
Payson Ward shoot two for the Bulldogs.
Gets it to go.
Compton's only person on Floyd Central's team with the foul trouble. We have three.
Payson Ward for a play of 6-1 has the prettiest shot.
Nice
rebound. Up and in. Here goes Jada Johnson in a hurry. Spins almost thrown away by Nelson. Lawrence County's defense is so well right now. Johnson won't go. She gets a rebound back. And they're going to get Canute for a kick.
Good hustle.
Absolutely. This Lawrence County team is really defending well right now. Sanders. Jada Johnson from 10. Yes, sir. 47-34. Lawrence County will keep possession on the jump ball.
All the way.
Nice drive by Kingsley up and in.
She says, take that jump ball.
49-34, Lawrence County. We're playing as good as you can play on both ends of the court right now. As Shannon hits the 15-footer, 49-36. Belmer's in a hurry. Lost control. Jump ball, and it'll
go to Floyd Central.
It'll go to the Jaguars. Jaguars showing some fight here, Cub, in the last half of this quarter. They're fighting.
5 seconds left. Kinsley was just trying to take it to the basket with 5 seconds left. We'll see what they can do here with this.
If they can get a bucket here, it'll help.
The bucket if I was them.
Yep. Better hurry. Shot by Johnson. No. As we reach the end of three.
49-36. First quarter was 21-13. Second quarter, 31-23. It's 49-36. So, Ross County's playing tough. Let me get you some scores here. Looks like Kinsley's got 28. She's already met her quota for the evening, but she's got another quarter left. Casey Wood got 3. Sophie Atkins got 8. Tyra Hammond's got 2. Leanne Cornute's got 5. Emma Holt's got 3. Right now in foul trouble for Lawrence County, which is going to maybe make a difference. Tyra Hammond's got 3. Abby Nelson's got 3. Emma Holt's got 3. Kinsley Feltner's got 2. Everybody else with 1. Indy Harville got 5 points, 2 fouls. Riley Compton's got 3 points, 3 fouls for Floyd Central. So it's going to come down to foul trouble for Lawrence County.
Let's see how this plays out. Renew. Working on Johnson. Is it to Kinsley?
Johnson, she plays good defense.
She does. Feltner drives baseline. Nice move. No.
Oh, but she got her own rebound. Yeah. And a foul. That's 2 on Grace Martin.
As Martin just pushed her out in front of the goal. As the Jaguars are dressed and out ready to go. Rebound! 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 51-36. 2-2-1 full court press, Lawrence County. I can't remember Lawrence County ever pressing this much. Hard Johnson, nice pass to Holly.
That's what happens when you do a press. You're going to give up those.
Yep. Feltner for 15. Nope. 5 for the rebound. And it'll be Lawrence County ball.
I think that's Lawrence County possession.
Yeah.
Didn't they just have
that? Yeah. Should be Lawrence County ball.
Huh.
It says on the board it's Lawrence County ball. Nevertheless, it's 51-38. 7 minutes to go. Get it across to Chelsea Johnson. Johnson will get it over to Shannon from 15. Gets it to go. 51-40. Still, Shannon has it. Is it to Holly? Bucket here, getting single digits. Top, Shannon. Oh, stolen away by Atkins.
It's a foul.
Jump ball to go over to Lawrence County. That's a big possession, Chuck, because they could have gotten the single digit. Oh. 51-40. 6:40 to go in the ball game. Get it across. Felton. Canute drives. Nice drive. Leanne Canute is a basketball player. The Holly over to Chelsea Johnson. Drops it down to Martin. Martin, nice dish to Holly.
Oh! If you're going to foul, you go ahead and foul.
Absolutely.
That's four for Tyra Hammond.
53-40.
Man, that almost hit me.
Sweet. 53-41 is Emily Holtz back in the game. Fight for the rebound.
Good hustle.
The Orange County basketball. 6-11 to go in the contest, 53-41. Canute to Atkins. Atkins being hounded. Orange County basketball. Coach Fellner saying, how about a foul there?
Emily Holt's wide open over there.
Yeah, get her the ball. There you go. That's her shot.
Oh, that's three for Kinsley.
Third on Felton. 6 minutes to go in the ball game. Compton in, Martin out for the Jaguars. Dogs up 12, and Shannon will get it across. Gets it down to Compton. Compton goes up, gets it to go. 53-43. Feltner. That's a nice pass down the hole. Up close, he's fouled.
That's Fort. For Compton. And the free throw is going to be huge.
Yes.
Because they're going to foul.
Absolutely. We have to make
it. Oof.
Ten-point ball game, 5:30 to go. Glad you joined us on the Lawrence County Bulldogs Sports Network. Chuck Price, Wendell Feldman, bring you play-by-play.
She missed both of them.
Got to make those free throws, guys. Shot on the way by Holly. Rebounded by Johnson. Up and in. But it's an eight. Plenty of time left. Feldman gets it to Ward. Ward gets it across. And we're going to get Chelsea Johnson for a foul.
Her first, team seven, so Kaysen will be at the line shooting the bonus.
What's she shooting from free throw line, Chuck?
The line.
From the outside of
it. Uh-huh. Kaysen shooting 45%.
Martin in. Harville out.
They're going to need both of these.
Harville's wore out. She's taking a blow. Ward misses.
That's a lane violation.
That's four straight free throws we missed, Chuck. Yeah. They'll not win this game without making free throws. What we shoot as a team?
64. She get one more, guys.
54-45, she made that one. Oh, we needed them to. That lane violation was huge.
It was huge. 10-point game, 5 minutes left. Gotta hit the free throws. Yeah, we're free throws. We're shooting 65% as a team, and that's going big right here.
Absolutely.
Because that's going to come up because they're in a double bonus. We're in a bonus.
Well, they fought their way back in the game now, yeah. Chuck. They're right in this game for sure. Because at any time, they can start making threes.
Right.
This team is a, I mean, well, they shoot three-pointers. 27%? I thought it'd be much better than that. It was much better than that last year. As we're at the 507 mark. Let's see what's going to happen right here. Shannon will walk it across. Holly drives up. Won't go, but she's fouled.
Her first second, her new second, team 10th. Manny Holly will be shooting two.
What's she shoot, Chuck?
66%.
Neither team really shooting free throws well, Chuck.
No.
And if you're going to get back in the ball game, you have to score with the clock stop.
You do. 9-point ball game.
Now, let's see how this works out. Full court press. Hernu. Gets it over to Atkins. They get it across. Hernu in the middle to Kinsley. Drives, kicks, Atkins three. Nope. Rebound, Grace Martin. Here goes Shannon other way. Holly leaks out. Finds Chelsea Johnson for a three. Yes, sir! 55-49, Chuck. Ward loses it. Back to Kinsley. Shot. No. Nice hustle there by Abby Nelson. Purdue drives. Yes! Boy, that's a big bucket, Chuck, because they could have gotten back to this cut before.
Eight-point game. 3 minutes, 49 seconds.
Mark for 15.
Hey.
6-point ball game. And the crowd is back in it.
Lord Gentry's faithful woke up.
Absolutely. Ward. Atkins. Canoe, she'll get it to Cross. Stole it. Here goes Shannon the other way. He's forever lasting this game. 3:30 to go. Harvell. Wanted to drive on the Atkins. Can't. Box it down to Mark. Shot. Oh. Boy, that's a big miss there for the Jaguars.
So
nice try.
She walked. Slow down.
57-51. It looked like Lawrence County was trying to put this in a way, though. It's a ball game now. 3:04 to go. Shannon, Holly, three. Looks good. No. Nice rebound, Abby Nelson.
Oh, threw that out
of the way. Hammond in, Nelson out. Feltner saying, guys, calm down.
6-point ball game.
Harvell in the ball.
That's a foul.
That has to be a foul.
Yep, on Grace Martin. Her third. Team eight. So...
Tyra Hammond at
Tyra
the line.
Tyra Hammond will be at the line shooting the bonus.
What does she shoot, Cup?
50%. It's big for her.
As you said, well, no, free throw shooting is going to decide this contest.
I got it.
Yes, sir. Big free throw by Tyra Hammond.
7-point ball.
Hammer will have one more.
She can make it an 8-point ball game.
This is rebounded by Shannon. All the way. Goes back over to Lawrence County.
Timeout, Lady Bulldogs.
That's a good timeout. Lawrence County needs a timeout.
Get collected here.
Absolutely. They're not playing together like they was a while ago.
Right now,
the momentum is all seems like shit to some before it's in.
2:39. You only shoot if somebody's underneath the basket. But you got to make foul shots. They're going to foul you. Thankfully, today, when we're not hitting, aren't we? So, it's going to be big down the middle.
Neither team is making free throws.
Right.
Good time to start right now.
2:39 with two timeouts apiece. That's a long time. We'll probably experience all four of those timeouts here in the next 2:39.
As they say, that's a lifetime in a basketball game. Full court press, end of Ward. Ward.
Nice.
Well, they're leaking out. And foul.
Good no call by that ref.
It was.
I was worried it was going to have a charge.
Well officiated game.
Should be shooting two.
This is who we want the line shooting 70%.
Yes.
77%, I think.
78% from free throw. Got both of them.
Big free throws in this ball game.
9-point ball game. 2:30.
Big free throws. Now, this puts the pressure on them. They got to score here. They can't go without a bucket. They need it.
Nice rebound.
Now we can run some clock, even if it's just a little bit.
Well, they're afraid of Kinsley. They don't even want to foul.
Yep. They'll foul anybody but her. Nice move by Casey Moore. All the defender moving, she just drove by. Dogs up 11 again. And while ago, this was a 6-point game.
Nice play from Tyra Hammond up the cup ball. Possession Lawrence. No, possession Fort Central.
Just like that, what was a 7-point game is back 11 on two trips. Fort Central fought to get back in as you come finish it. Mark, top of the key. Marvel. Johnson. Back out to Holly. Holly to Chelsea Johnson. To Cam Shannon.
Timeout, Floyd Central.
Ben Canute is causing fits out front. You can't get past her. She is quick.
Floyd Central had that momentum, but you could see Kinsley's last couple shots just took the air out of the blue. Even the fans sat down. If you watched that Texas A&M game the other night, they had all the momentum the whole entire game.
They quit making shots.
it messed UK up so bad they couldn't see straight. That's what they call football, 12th man, 6th man, I guess, in basketball. But it's big time when Floyd Central brought everybody they had.
They always do. They always bring the good crowd.
Gets the refs into it. They make the compassionate calls.
But you can't complain the worst than they did.
And they still won.
They won that ball game. And sometimes that happens, but usually don't on an opponent's floor.
Yeah.
I'm shocked they won that game, bad as they played.
But hats off to Floyd Central for bringing the posse in this evening.
And they didn't give up. They was down 18 one time.
They
cut it all the way back down to 7.
They got an hour and a half drive home. It's 10 degrees outside.
Yeah, they just couldn't finish the job.
Oh, Tyra's
Pushing and shoving.
That's her foul, last foul. She spent all of it.
It's one thing you say about Tyra Hamm. She gives you everything she has every single game.
Got five, she used all five of them.
I mean, she's just that kind of player.
Getting to Harville at the ninth quarter to shoot two for a Floyd.
She still have 3 points.
She has 5 points.
5 points. That's just not Kennedy Harville. She's a much, much better player than that. Lawrence County's defense tonight, Chuck, has been that good. Their defense has been stifling all night. Felton across to Atkins. Back to Felton, 1:20 to go. Canoe, back to Atkins, and she's fouled.
Nanny Holly's third, team 10th. Sophie Atkins at the line shooting
she got
two.
She got 6 on the game rate.
Who? Atkins. 8. Make it 8. This front end of that one.
Emma hold in. Abby Nelson out.
She hits this one, that'll make her 9. Which will be her average.
63-52, Lawrence County, 1 minute and change to go. Left wing, Harville drives, no.
Ooh, that would be 3 on Canute.
Lynn Canute is a bulldog on the basketball court. You will know she's on the court when she's playing. And she can impact the game in so many different ways. '63-54. Ward to Canute. Gives it to Atkins. Minute to go. Atkins.
They fouled Sophie Atkins. So they have picked on Sophie. She's going to be their free throw shooter for the evening. So I'd like to see her hit every one of them.
Absolutely. It's a person.
10 points on the night for Sophie Atkins.
Martin in, Holly out. This is second. Rebound by Martin.
10-point ball game.
Martin back out top. Jada Johnson. Nice rebound by Casey Ward.
4 on Grace Martin.
You know, Chuck, this Lawrence County team has improved. As the years went along, they've improved and improved. And on the defensive side, they've improved a lot here on defense.
Mason's going to get a chance to shoot 2.
Well, Jake Graney ain't playing tonight. He's got a broke arm and got a cast on his knee. I wonder what happened to him.
Had a rough day, huh?
Man. Maybe a car wreck?
Oh, I saw that. He had surgery on his arm. Yeah.
Great kid. Yeah. He's a great kid. And he's going to college to play golf at Pop. So. He's as humble kid as you'll ever want to meet.
Shooting 2.
Dogs up 11, 25.2 to go. Kenzie Fellner will not miss many free throws.
Unofficially, I'm going to give, she makes this, I'm going to say 35 on the night. And so 34 on the night. That's what I got.
Oh, that's close. Very close. Shot. Oh, what was that?
18 seconds left.
How many rebounds she got?
I stopped at 10.
She's got closer tripping bubbles steal.
I got.
She's surely got 7 or 8 steals, has to. Canoe's got 4 or 5.
This little young lady at the line, she's worked hard all night long.
She is a defender. Chelsea Johnson is a hard worker. This is both rebound by Chelsea.
That's going to be your bump. I bet these girls will sleep well.
Absolutely.
This both of them. Both
this
sets.
Been the longest girls' game I can remember.
It is.
It's 54. Lawrence County wins this one. What's her final stats, Pastor?
I got Kinsley down to 34, I believe it was. And Casey Ward's got 7. Sophie Atkins, 10. Tyra Hammond fouled out with 3. Leanne Canute, 9. Emily Holt, 3. Abby Nelson, Abby Maynard playing hard D. Did not get on the boards this evening that I had. Really odd. What we said was Kennedy Harvel averaging 16 points per game, coming in with just half of her points. Jada Johnson, 12, got her normal. Grace Martin. Tandem 5, Chelsea Johnson 3, Natalie Hawley 8, Riley Thumpkin 5. Hard football game on both ends of it.
As Lawrence County's defense in the end, that done it. So, y'all playing big on the girls' side. Boys coming up. We'll take about a 15-minute break and we'll be back. You're listening to the Lawrence County Bulldogs Sports Network. Here we go for game number two. Lawrence County Bulldogs and the Jaguars of Floyd County Central. The Dogs come in at 16 and, let's see that, Chuck, 16 and 3. And Floyd Central comes in 11 and 6. Lawrence County is 2 and 0 in the district. Floyd Central is 0 and 2 in the district. This Floyd Central ball club, they played within 1 point of Betsy Lane. So we know they are very, very capable of getting us everything we want. And I want to say, I just found out, the center for Floyd County Central, Jake Rainey, one of the most humble kids I've ever met in my life, was in a car accident heading home. And it breaks my heart to see this kid barely walking across the floor. Had to have surgery on his wrist, got a cast on his leg. He is just an outstanding human being, and I hate that for him. He is going to go to Pible, take off. So let's keep Jake Rainey in your prayers, as right now he's sitting there on the bench praying for his teammates. You know what? That makes my night. When I see a kid down there praying with his teammates, that blesses my soul. So, Jake Rainey, I hope you get better quick. God bless you, Jake Rainey. We're about ready for starting lineup in this contest. Should be a good one. Glad you joined us. Right here on the Lawrence County Bulldogs Sports Network. We're about 1 minute away from getting this one underway. Floyd Central brings a lot of athleticism. Bear with me a minute as I get a number or two that I didn't have. Connor Hopkins is 12. I'll get some more in a minute. And we're 20 seconds away for starting lineup.
And there's the whistle.
Get this one underway. Brody Buck, Tanner Hall, Braden Moore are the ones that makes this team go.
Trenton Atkins, 1,000 point guard.
There's two or three numbers I don't have, but we'll get them.
1,000 points and 500 rebounds.
Wow. 1,000 points, 500 rebounds. Could be for a better kid. And Atkins is a wonderful kid. As we're about ready to start lineups. He is the shooting guard.
Number was he?
40. You know, and it's getting towards the end of the season, Pastor. About a month or so, we'll be playing district basketball. Where's the district at? It'll be here or Floyd Central.
I have no idea.
Because it was at Crescentburg before last. They offensively last year. And here Central. I'll try to find that out. Will Lafferty. Averaging 7 points a game. I think he averages 7 as well. Johnson averaging 18 a game.
From Smoky Mountain, is it?
Trent Atkins averaging 16.8 a game. Averaging 18 a game. And we are ready to get this one underway.
We'll figure it out as they go.
Run down by Moore, and here comes Paul and the Jaguars. Moving from right to left on your TV screen. Moore fakes, looking to go up. Does, won't go. Rebound by Ronnie Sammons. Blocked by Trent Atkins.
Big block.
Rebound to Ronnie Sammons. Who is 14?
Eric Burke.
Eric Burke. Okay. Tanner Hall working on Cody Maynard. They get it over to Buck. Buck gives it to Burke. Burke to Moore. Drives in. Got it. Nice drive. Maynard. Looking to drive on Burke. Johnson, right wing, Lafferty down the corner, Trent Atkins. Back out to Lafferty. Lafferty to Johnson, top of the key. Johnson pulls up from 15. Nope, rebounded, Will Lafferty. Atkins up and in. So give Will Lafferty a rebound. 2-2 your score. 6:38 to go, first period.
Oh, left 25 wide.
Brody Buck. Brody Buck slipped in behind the defense. Nice job by Hall finding 4-2. Jaguars. Cody Maynard to work the right side to Johnson down to Atkins on the block. Won't go. Five for the rebound, run down by Eric Burke. And they're going to get in for Steph.
Steph called.
Burke was not expecting the defender to come up on him that fast. He had to take an extra step. They'll get into Johnson, 4-2 ball game right now, Jaguars. Get it down. Shot up. I didn't hardly see that way, but nevertheless, they got Trent Atkins with it.
That's his first team first.
Orange County in a 2-1-2 full court press. Hall to Burke to Moore. Moore down to Buck. Back to Burke. Fries up and in.
You got that, Buck?
Yeah. Moore, yeah. Burke. As they're going to get. Moore, his first team first. 6-2 ball game right now, Jaguars. 5:43 to go. Out top to Lafferty. Man to man. Atkins drives, kicks. Gillespie up. No, five, no. Rebound to Ronnie Sammons, and here goes Hall the other way in a hurry. Johnson. Nice job of him of cutting off the ball. Good job by Johnson there to cut the ball off. Always stop the ball. Use your teammates' set to set up the defense. 60 ball game. Hackett drives on Buck. Locked it. Run down by Tanner Hall. Hall. Burke from 10. No. Rebound, Cody Maynard. Here they go in a hurry. All the way up and in. Nice drive by Cody Maynard. 6-4, your score. Moore has it.
Moore, he looks like a young guy. I mean, I'm looking, I'm saying freshman.
He's a sophomore, I think.
Sophomore.
Moore drives in the paint. Oh, yes.
He got it.
This ball club, when they play, is really good ball team. A lot of athleticism on this Jaguar team. They're long, they're lengthy, they defend well, they run the floor well. They're a good ball club.
You got 5 points on the ball.
Moore with 5 points. 9 point game. Maynard three. Yes, sir. If you let me stand there and shoot that shot, he'll make 7 out of 10. I can't believe they left him that open. Nice trap. They get it up to Sammons. Sammons. Moore. Moore back to Hall. Orange County in a 2-3 zone. Hall. Moore. Drives up. And they
that's
get
two.
I believe it is. Nope. Yes, sir. That's two on Atkins.
Trent's going to come out 4 minutes
you.
Into the
that's
first quarter. Means Dawson's going to have to play some ball game.
His name.
Who you want?
Number two. He did. We don't have him down there.
Number two?
Yeah. They change their numbers a lot. I don't know why exactly they do that, but there's some players that change his numbers
right.
For some reason. I don't know why, but we'll do our best to get it to you. Moore gets a free throw. 11-7.
No idea what. I saw it too. Yep. We got to do 20, so he's close.
Yep. Johnson looking to drive on Moore. Up from 5, no. Over to the Jaguars. Lawrence County out of sorts a little bit here, Chuck.
Couldn't see how that went out on Lawrence County.
I don't either. 11-7. Looked like they touched. Getting in to Moore, to Burke. Burke to Hall. Trying to break this 2-2-1 full court press. Get it across. It goes Hall. Up from 15.
Nope.
Rebounded there by Cody Maynard. And here comes the Bulldogs. He'll go up from 3. Nope. Rebounded there, Bloomfield. This kid is going to be a player. He has a lot of athleticism. He's a good player. Sophomore. Shot away by Bloomfield. Nice. It just seems like Kay Gillespie's a little timid in shooting basketball. He is such a good athlete. He needs to look to shoot the more because he's too good an athlete not to shoot.
He took it to the rim that time.
He did. He said that'll let him insert himself into the offense here in this game. Yes, it. 1-2-2, or 1-2-1-1, four-court press. Burke looking for help. Gets it. Tanner Hall.
Long 10 seconds.
Better hurry. Gets it across the board. Moore. Skip pass to Burke. Burke to Buck. Baseline. Yes, sir. 13-12 right now. Jaguars. Gillespie's working on Sammons. Gets it to Cody Maynard. Maynard drive. Nice Euro step. Gets it to go. That's something else he's developed this year is that Euro step. 1-2-1-1 full court press. Clerk. Tanner Hall just gets it across. Sammons.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Sammons is one of their better scorers, and he's not even took a shot yet.
That's Cadence. First team fourth.
Sammons averaging 17 points a game. For them to win, he'll have to get very close to it.
Yeah.
Shot up by Sammons. Back for the rebound, run down by Moore. Moore to Hall. Nope. Up and in. There he goes, Ronnie Sammons.
14-15.
This is a very young ball club as well. Boys Central, a bunch of sophomores. Johnson to Gillespie. Driver.
Oh, Charles. I didn't see that. That's Caden Gillespie's second. So right now, the Bulldogs got Caden and Trenton on the bench with two fouls.
This recipe is going to cook very well for the Jaguars if they can take advantage of this. This is what you call, might call a trap dunk.
Had to call timeout there. What they're going to have to do, trap all night long. They're going to play full court. These boys are going to be worn out by the time this ball gets
over. You're right.
Because Floyd Central do not have, they do not have the ball handlers that Lawrence County has. And that's a blessing for Lawrence County.
It is.
But we're in foul trouble. That's dangerous because if the refs are going to call these reaches like they've called so far, man, it'd be a long night.
And this is almost a trap game, Chuck,
yeah,
for us. I mean, because not many people expect us to lose this game. But this team is very capable of beating us. So let's see what kind of adjustments Coach Thompson makes here. 15-14 game right now, Jaguars. 2 minutes to go in the first period. Burke, skip pass to Moore. Moore back to Hall, and he'll set. 1-3-1 zone, Lawrence County. Buck, Tanner Hall, Sammons, Burke, Sammons back to Burke, Burke for three, no, five for the rebound, run down by Cody Maynard. Here comes Lawrence County the other way, nice job, man. The progression of how he's got better from his junior this senior year is amazing.
Number 14, Eric Burke, he's going to have to come out of the ball too. But the ref's going to – he's getting a little bit boisterous.
They're calling
everything.
But when Cody don't have to worry about handling the ball and Cody can just be free to score, there ain't nobody can stop him. No one can stop it. 17-15 Lawrence County. A little more than a minute to go. Moore. Bryce. No. Sammons has it. Loses it. Bloomfield has it. Johnson. Johnson up. No. Fight for a rebound. Yeah, they're going to get Johnson for a kick.
A little aggression going on out there.
It don't take a whole lot of aggression. 2-2-1, full court press. 50 seconds to go in the first. Dogs up 2, 17-15. Moore will get it across. Looking at a 1-3-1 zone, gives it to Tanner Hall. Working on Lafferty. There's Sammons to Moore. Moore. Moore to Moore. Moore has it. Drives, kicks, shot up, but no.
Good job by Dawson Bellamy on the defense.
There goes Lafferty the other way. Drives, kicks. Not a good pass there by Lafferty.
No. He had a good idea. He didn't get no.
He had the shot.
Yeah.
If he just faked the quarterback, he had wide open layup. Dogs inbound, 16 seconds. Lafferty back out top, Cody Maynard.
10 seconds.
Coach Thompson's calling the play. Back out to Cody. 7 seconds. Maynard. 2 seconds. More blocking. That more of a foul than it was a block. If you're Floyd Central, man, you're feeling good right now.
Oh, yeah.
You got two players in Lawrence County, two fouls.
They got one player with two fouls. We got two with two fouls. That last play there, I'm a little biased, but I can see a little hand check on that.
Well, we're looking right at it. I mean, it's right in front of us. That's certainly a foul. He got more arm than he did ball.
Yeah. What does Calipari say? You can't hit them all, but you can't miss them all either. So.
Stats we have there, Pastor, after one.
Cody Maynard got 10 points. Trenton Atkins with just two because he only got to play 2 minutes.
Yeah. Right?
Caden Gillespie, 3 points. Bluefield, 2 points. Braden Moore, 6 points. Ronnie Sammons, 2 points. Brody Buck, 4 points. And Eric Merck, 2 points for Floyd Central.
17-15 is we're about
foul, foul trouble is what we're in. Caden Gillespie with two. Trenton Atkins with two. Then Floyd County has Eric Merck with two.
And last game, Dawson Bellamy had a great game against Betsy Lane. And he played well. Maynard right wing to Lafferty, looking at a 2-3 zone. Johnson, nice dish to Maynard, up and in.
You can't put that on there, but Dawson made that play. He cleared out the lane, and Cody made the layup.
Dawson, still. Bloomfield, Johnson. Yes, sir. Andrew Bloomfield is a really good athlete. He causes a lot of problems on defense. Got great leaping ability as well. Will be a factor for this ball team next year.
Time out. If not, it should have been 10 seconds.
Coach Thompson saying, come on now.
They, you know, you don't call a 10 second very often, but, man, when it's clear, it's clear.
And, you know, when he calls that referee, he's got to turn around and look at the clock.
Yeah.
So he knows whether he missed it or not.
Yeah.
Right now.
Lawrence County came out 17-15 already. 21-15. Big four-point turnaround just 40 seconds, 39 seconds.
And if you're Floyd Central.
And this should have been a turnover right here.
Absolutely. Everything has went your way from Floyd Central so far.
And you made them call a timeout. They're going to need those timeouts later on.
I'll say it again. This is a very, very capable team of knocking us off. I can tell you that. Moore drives, pump fake, shot, no. Rebound was over to Lawrence County. Hall's in, Moore's out.
Full court press.
2-2-1 full court press right now being shown by the Jaguars.
Oh,
thrown away by Moore. Reached on the way by Maynard. Moore. Maynard. Bloomfield. No. Five.
Dawson
Bellamy up. No. Lafferty up and in. Dawson Bellamy come to play for sure. 2-2-1 half court trap on the way. Johnson, nice pass to Bloomfield. What leads you got?
Four
already. 25-15, Lawrence County.
You're going to play full court press on a pressing team, you're going to lose.
Nice defense by Lawrence County. Shot up by Sammons, no. Time for the rebound. Shot on the way, Hall. Run down by Moore. Braden Moore runs it down. Back out Tanner Hall. Hall, shot.
Good job, Dawson Bellamy, on the defense. wide open over here, Tyler.
Can't let him have that shot. And Johnson was talking to the other team on the way down.
They've been talking smack this whole game.
Tanner Hall, drive.
Stepped out of bounds. That's all right.
And James Ellis over is like, man. We feel your pain, James. Dawson Bell in the last couple games playing really, really well. They're getting into Tanner Hall. To Moore, back to Hall. Tanner Hall's got to have a big game. He had a big game against Betsy Lane. He's got to have a big game again.
See, Dawson put that big old hand in that ass. Hard to see. Tyler Johnson for three.
Man.
Little Central's a little bit. 16-point lead.
Tyler Johnson plays with a swag, and I love to watch a kid play with clean swag. I put it like that. I'm so glad he come to Lawrence County because he frees up Cody Maynard to do what he does, and that's made this team a 15-point better ball club.
And, you know, Floyd Central's frustrated, right?
Yes, they are.
They got two starters. Lawrence County got two starters on the bench, and they put the 13-point lead on them. I love to see the guys come off the bench playing.
They got to get Tanner Hall going. They got to get Ronnie Sammons going. For them to win, both of those guys have to score. They did against Betsy Lane, and they almost pulled the upset. For them to pull this one, they're going to start scoring. And they're down 16 right now. You know, I looked down there and seen Jake Rainey standing down there. My heart breaks for him. Lawrence County. As Buck will inbound the basketball for the Jaguars. They'll get it into Moore. Moore back to Buck. Stolen. Lafferty shot. Gets it to go. Lawrence County just comes after you in waves. Hall has it. Dogs up 18. Hall. Moore shot. No. Rebound to Cody Maynard. Bloomfield. Cody Maynard straight away three. He won't miss many of them. There was nobody around that ball back to them. One, two, one, one. Full court. Hall, Sammons from 15. Hey, he's got to do that. He's got to heat up.
Yeah, that's just four for him, is he?
But he's capable of getting points in a hurry, and he's got to do that. Johnson, Maynard, down on the block. Bellamy back to Maynard, to Johnson. Lafferty from 10, gives it to Bloomfield, back to Johnson. Nope. Rebounded there by Nathan Watkins, I think.
Don't have him.
32.
Yep.
33-17. 3:48 to go until halftime. 2-2-1 full court press by the Jaguars. Lafferty, drive, shot, block. Moore has it. Back to Braden Moore. Back to Tanner Hall. Hall. Tyler Johnson, he's such a great player. He plays hard.
Got Dawson. Oh.
Stolen away. Shot up the Sammons. Ah,
Dawson's down. Just trying to pat his back.
Absolutely. Dawson Bell. Lafferty. Johnson. Cody Maynard. Maynard working off the screen. Cody Maynard, if you could say that, he's improved so much from last year, and he was a great player last year. He has improved so much. His level has rose big time. Transylvania's getting the gym with Cody Maynard. And they just don't know it yet, how good he can be.
Nice play right there.
Lafferty, no. Rebound, Bloomfield again. Another rebound for Bloomfield, and he'll get it back. He had a shot, should have took it. Lafferty. Yes, sir. Bloomfield is the same kind of player as Canute is for the girls' team. He's the same kind of player. He wreaks havoc on the defensive end. Shot up.
Will Lafferty. That's two on Will. So right now we got three players going to have to set down for the Will's got two on him. I don't see him. Yeah, they're going to take him out. They're going to bring in Logan Ratliff, number 15.
Is Grant Jenkins. Is he down there? Yeah, he's 32. Did I write him down? Grant Jenkins or Grant Ratliff? That's 32.
Logan Ratliff in the ball game for Will Lafferty.
Man, he's grown 3 or 4 inches from last year. Logan has. He's grown 2 or 3 inches easily.
Oh. Cameron, Cody Maynard, he didn't believe that one either.
36-18. Burke inbounds.
Oh. That's a bad, that's, they both went for it, but yep. Still, that's, I can see that. Tyler Johnson's first, team seventh. He'll be at the line shooting the bonus.
The referee's going to have to talk to Tyler Johnson and Moore here. They're both, they're talking smack.
Tanner Hall going to shoot the bonus.
And I'll say this, Tyler Johnson will back down from nobody.
Also Bellamy with a rebound.
He is a competitor of all competitors on the basketball court. Maynard drive baseline, and he's pushed by Sammons. That's his second, I think.
That's his first.
First.
Team fourth.
Bloomfield, back out to Cody. Cody, left wing to Logan Ratliff. Back to Cody Maynard. Johnson to Maynard. 1:40 to go until halftime. Maynard, Johnson, down the corner. Logan Ratliff, back out to Johnson. Out top to Cody Maynard. He'll give it back to Johnson. Three. No good. Maynard gets it back. Double team. Pass. Johnson. Cody Maynard. Nice cut there by Logan Ratliff. Bellamy. Back to Johnson. 1:18 to go. Dogs up 18.
Cody Maynard.
Maynard. Johnson. Bloomfield. Dumps it down to Bellamy. Back out to Johnson. Over to Maynard. Ratliff. Corner to Bloomfield.
54 seconds.
36-18. Johnson has it. To Maynard. In the corner to Ratliff.
Oh.
Almost thrown away by Connor Hopkins. Connor Hopkins transferred.
You play with it like that every now and then, you're going to make a bad pass.
Yep. Hopkins transferred in from Prestonburg. Bellamy. Stolen away by Hopkins. And here goes the Jaguars out, up, and in. 36-20.
Burke's playing with two fouls.
Well, I mean, at this point, you got to, for him, he's got to play and just not foul. So, really, he's out there for offense, and that's it. 18 seconds. Bloomfield. Ratliff. Johnson. Left wing to Ratliff. Looking at a 2-3 zone to Maynard. Maynard drives baseline. He's fouled by Sammons. Sammons has got two now. You're seeing
7 seconds left, 16-point game.
You're seeing Cody Maynard the free throw line, and he rarely misses.
71% from the free throw line.
To me, that's low for him. Good shooters here.
Misses
that. Burke, Sammons, Burke, shot, no. But we reached halftime. 37-20, Lawrence County.
Second quarter.
Lawrence County press, Chuck. And for some reason, I don't know why, the Jaguars started pressing. And when they done that, that just sent Lawrence County on a frenzy. They just started shooting layups after that.
Floyd Central only scored 5 points in that second quarter.
Man. You know, you want to press the team to kind of speed them up. You do not want to speed up Lawrence County. No way you want to speed them up, because they play at a lower pace when you speed them up. Chuck's got our halftime stats.
Cody Maynard. 13 points. Trent Atkins only got 2 points. I mean, how often have we said that this year?
Yep.
But did he play 2 minutes?
About that.
About 2 minutes, 2 fouls. Tyler Johnson's got 8 points. Hayden Gillespie's got 2 fouls with 3 points. Will Afton, 2 fouls with 7 points. And, Bloomfield, 4 points. Dawson Bellamy's got 6 rebounds playing. Logan Ratliff got to play on some defense this half as well. For Floyd Central, Braden Moore has 6 points. Ronnie Sammons, 4 points. Brody Buck, 4 points. Eric Merck, 4 points. And that's their game right now. Ronnie Sammons, their leader, 17 points per game. We got 4 points on the evening. You can see where they're falling short. They lost a young man, a starter. And they're having a difficult time with that. And you know, it's nobody's went to school this week. I don't think Floyd's sent to school this week. Lawrence County doesn't. So everybody's in that same no school funk, I guess you could say. But Lawrence County has got some big-time help off of the bench. Bloomfield is just playing lights out. Dawson Bell. As well.
He does a lot of things that don't show up on stats.
That's right. And Cody Maynard, he just steady. That's who he is.
It just seems like he gets better every game. Yeah. He's developed that Euro step, and that's lights out for him. He is just playing over the moon right now. Cody Maynard is a sky-high right now, potential-wise, for Lawrence County.
And Trenton's going to come out that third quarter. Play catch up. He's going to have he just got his 1,000 ball and the 500 ball rebound. He's going to come out and want to play some as well.
And Coach Thompson has done a real nice job. He's getting his bench lined out. He's got Dawson, he's got Andrew, he's got Logan, and he's trying to get his bench figured out for the run here, as we got few days more than a month left in the season, and district play is going to be coming up. And there's one thing that you know for sure: Coach Thompson knows exactly what he's doing. He's a great basketball coach. He's very young, but he's a great coach. As we're 6:35 and getting the third period underway, we're going to take a 4 or 5 minute break, and we'll be back. You're listening to the Lawrence County Bulldogs Sports Network.
Regular season ends February 16th. 37-20 as we start out this third quarter.
We're about ready to get this one underway.
You know, you gotta give it to the Floyd Central coach. He coming out with a smile on his face. You know, you just scored 20 points in that 5 points second quarter, 15 points first quarter. He wants to say, boys, we gotta do something here.
And they'll have the basketball, and here we go. Burke. Skip pass over to Hall. Hall back to Burke, left wing, down the baseline. To Buck. Buck shoot a 10-footer, makes it to go. 37-22. Nice job! Kate Gillespie attacking the rim. I like that. I love that about him. We need him to start scoring. Nice move by Moore. Missed a shot. Sam is up. Gets it to go. Well, the Jaguars is coming out with a little step, Chuck. In them. They got a little more pep in their step. Stolen away. Buck has it. Here goes the Jaguars. Gives it over to Hall. Hall to Burke. Salmons baseline shot. Yes, sir.
They scored first in the 1 minute more than they scored in the whole second quarter.
Yep. That thing.
They wanted a charge there and didn't get it.
Tanner Hall. No. Johnson will walk it up. Drives, lost control. Atkins, lost control. They lost control again.
That's three.
And that's
going to
be three. Oh, John Hall, wow.
I thought he was going to get the third on that, Trent.
Yes, sir. Johnson will get it across the timeline. 6 minutes to go in the third. Cody made it up and in. 43-26. It ain't got through yet. No, it won't mine either. Thank you. As we found out, the district will be in Floyd Central. I thought it was. I can't remember whether it's Betsy Lane or Floyd Central, so that's where the district is. Next year, we'll have the district. Almost thrown away. It's off of Hall out of bounds. Lawrence County will inbound the ball. 43-26 your score, 5:29 to go. Johnson. Has it guarded by Moore. Top the key to Gillespie. Gillespie driving. Kicks out to Johnson.
Well, that was wide open.
No. Kept out of bounds over to Floyd County Central. .43-26. Orange County pressing. Burke. Moore.
He knew it, too.
.43-26. 2-2-1 half-court trap by the Jaguars. Maynard. Dumps it down. Atkins kicks
wide
out.
Open.
Johnson. No good. Five for the rebound. Tanner Hall runs it down for the Jaguars. He'll get it up to Buck, and he'll get it across the time. Stolen away by Caden Gillespie. Nice play there by Caden Gillespie. A lot of athleticism, Chuck, on this Lawrence County basketball team. It's amazing. after 2-1 half-court trap. While they're, I know they're behind pressing. But that just makes Lawrence County a better team when they press. Gillespie back out to Maynard.
That's foul.
Maynard fouled twice, no call. Maynard fouled again, no call. Lafferty, no. Foul.
Well, I be.
Lafferty again. Get to the goal. I bet they was five fouls there. No call.
Nobody knew what to do, did they?
Man. I don't know why they get caught. Morris on the way.
Coming up.
Atkins. The old man was jumping straight up and down when Trent dunked out. You know, I know Pikeville has got a good team, but I got news for them. They don't have to play to beat us. If we make it to them, it will be an entertaining game for sure.
Awesome melding in the room field in the game for the
nice pass to Sammons, blocked by Atkins. Moore, the Buck. To Burke. No, rebounded Peyton Gillespie. Here goes the Dogs. 3:27 left in the third. Shot. Yes. Nice bucket there by Bellamy. Shot up by Burke. No, fight court. Gillespie has it. They're going to get Hall for a foul. First of the contest.
I'm out. Floyd Central.
Dogs up 23 right now.
Floyd Central's
only got. They're trying, Chuck. It's too much talent. When you have much athleticism as Lawrence County's got, and you try to press them, even though you're trying to get back in the game, you're playing right into their hands. Right.
You gotta slow it down. I mean, you have to.
Usually a team that presses needs to be pressed. Well, Lawrence County is completely different. They press and they love to be pressed. And that is so unusual. You don't see that happen very often. 49-26 right now. 3:11 away. End of the third quarter. As the Jaguars come out playing well in the first quarter, but after Orange County got their win, they turn up the heat. As it will be Orange County basketball. 49-26. Bloomfield, Bellamy, Maynard, blocked. Burke has it, and he'll get it to Hall. Hall down to Buck. Nice bounce pass to Sammons, up and in. 49-28. Atkins has it. Drive. Will be on the pass.
On the floor.
Yep.
That's three for Ronnie Sammons.
2:44 to go in the third. Bloomfield.
I don't know where that is.
It's going to be a holding on 25.
That's Eric Burke's third.
Atkins has. Drive up and in.
Eight for Trent this evening.
He'll heat up here in a minute. Hall. Moore walked up by with it. Back to Hall. Ronnie Samuels. Back to Hall. Shot on the way by Burke. Run down by Moore. Nice fake. They're going to get Gillespie for a foul.
That's Hayden's third. Team first.
You know, it's just kind of odd. They didn't call no fouls there for 2 or 3 minutes. Now they're calling every little thing again. And Dawson Moore at the free throw line. 2:08 to go in the third. Rebound by Trent Atkins, and here goes the Dawgs. Johnson, a corner three.
Ooh.
No. Rebounded by Burke, and here he goes. All the way. And we'll get Johnson for the foul.
Second on Tyler.
Burke at the stripe. He'll get the first one. 51-29. You'll have one more. Gets it to go. 51-30. Bloomfield spins, drives, up to 10, block. Sammons has it. Here goes the Jaguars in a hurry. 3-on-2. Moore, no. He's fouled.
Careful. We're all going to foul out before
yep.
we get out of this.
Yes. Dawson Moore at the stripe. Misses the first. He'll have one more. Rebounded by Trent Atkins, and here goes the Dawgs at 1:38. Atkins up, foul.
It's Brody Buck's first foul. Team four, Trenton at the line shooting two.
There you go, Trent. Braden Moore in, Tanner Hall out. Atkins will have one more and gets it. Nice job by Trent Atkins, both free throws. 53-30, 1:30 to go. Orange County in a man-to-man. Moore, bounce pass, shot up, but won't go. Time for the rebound, shot up and in by Braden Moore. Give Braden Moore that two and a rebound. Johnson drives, kicks, Atkins has it, looking to drive, spins, shot, goes. Well, Trent Atkins uses his left hand, does anybody ever seen somebody be right here?
Ethan Horn. See if I can get everybody.
Blake Markham. Grayson Atkins.
Logan Ratliff. Luke Field.
Yep. And Atkins will stay in with him. This is going to be your team next year, all but Atkins.
Not racing, but just Trent.
Yep. These four men you will see on the court all year next year for Lawrence County. Mitchie seconds to go as Moore will walk it up. Moore down the corner to Buck. Skip pass up to Moore. Braymore drives, and he's fouled. I think that's on Logan Ratliff, I think.
Blake Markham. His first team fourth.
Burke looking to inbound the ball. Us, Sammons, Moore to Buck, back to Moore. They're swinging around to Burke, shot. Beautiful three-pointer there. 55-35.
20-point ballgame.
Ethan Horn, Bloomfield. This is go. Nice move. Nice pass up to Faith Moore. Back and step back three. No. We reached the end of three. All good pointing. We already going to fourth. How we looking on stats, Matt, for Lawrence County?
Cody Maynard does. But I don't know if he played the third quarter.
Very little.
Very little. Fifteen points. And Trenton Atkins, 12 points. Tyler Johnson, 8 points. Caden Gillespie, 5 points. Will Lafferty, 9 points. Andrew Bloomfield, 8 points. Dawson Bellamy, 2 points. That's 57 on the night for Lawrence County so far. Actually, a low scoring.
It is.
For Lawrence County. I mean, well, they're doing scored in the 70s and 80s, right?
Yep.
We've had fouls galore this evening.
Yeah, it's been a different kind of game for sure, Pastor.
21 fouls on the evening for both teams.
Moore to Braden. Moore to Burke. Braden Moore. Drive, shot, gets it to go. 57-39. Atkins driving
charge.
At the charge.
That's three on the night for Trent Atkins.
That was an easy call there, Pastor. As Moore gets it across. Down to Buck. Buck out to Ronnie Sanders. He'll put it up from 10. Won't go, they'll get the chip. 57-41. Gillespie to Atkins.
Second, team fifth. Trenton at the line, shooting two.
57-41.
This is good. I mean, this Trenton's not been shooting good at the free throw line.
Absolutely.
Lately. This is good for him to practice. I don't know what's going on. Are we letting them move around? And
shot on the way. Yes. Three in a row for Trenton.
He's two for two tonight. So three for three.
Maybe he's finding the stroke.
Yeah.
59-41. 7 minutes to go in the contest. Sammons, bounce pass, Moore. Nope. Burke has it. No. Rebound guard by Gillespie. He gets it up. Atkins up and in.
That's four on Burke.
Dogs up 20. A little less than 7 to go in the contest. Defense! Defense! That's it. Gets his own rebound. Up.
Oh. Much of a little bit of a twist.
Sammons. Burke from 15. Short. Rebound by Gillespie. Out of bounds. So we're at the 6:47 mark here in the fourth quarter. Dogs up 20 right now. Lawrence County has got their starters back in. Johnson. Almost thrown away by Hopkins. Back to Atkins. Down in the corner to Gillespie. Kicks out. Lafferty. Lafferty spins. Kicks out.
Gillespie Tyler Johnson out. Wide open.
Lafferty runs down the rebound. He'll shoot and he's fouled. Now to send Lafferty to the charity stripe. Person on the way. No. Now that's something as a team, Chuck, that Lawrence County's going to have to do better at shooting free throws as a team. Makes the second.
Double figures for Will Africa.
Good deal. Kept out of bounds. It will be Jaguar basketball. Connor Hopkins will trigger it in.
Did he drop it? I didn't even see it.
I mean, loose possession like that, it's a turnover. Lawrence can't get it. You don't see that call very often.
No.
You don't see the ball drop very often. Atkins thrown away by Moore. Oh, Atkins. It will stay with the Jaguars, 62-41. Lawrence County is just having to wait, Chuck. They're doing everything right, and Floyd Central just can't get anything going. Salmon shot, gets that roll. 62-43. Atkins shot, but Tanner Hall drives, kicks, shot on the way. Yes, sir. Get Braden Moore that three, 62-46. Tyler Johnson drive, left hand up and in. Nice head fake there, up and in. Tyler Johnson, 64-46. Shot on the way, going to go. Rebounded there by Cody Maynard. Maynard, drive, shot, foul. That'll send Maynard to the stripe.
We're going to have some kind of record with
maybe
foul shots.
As Moore checks in for Moore.
Both of them.
66-46.
We've been hovering around 20 points.
Yep. Lose it out of bounds. It'll go back over to Lawrence County.
Floyd Central's coach going to give absolutely everybody a shot at this.
Yep.
Somebody's going to have to play basketball, he said.
Chris Briggs checks in, number four. The game's come a little stagnant, Pastor, I guess you could say. Lafferty. Gillespie drives. No. Rebound desired by Tanner Hall. Nice jump trap. Nice job of Lawrence County doing a jump trap bird.
It's Tyler's fourth. Team sixth.
Lawrence County's always looking to cause pressure. And buddy, they're good at that. They can pressure you in a hurry. Tip, no. Run down by Moore. Moore to Hall. Hall back to Moore. Long three. No. Hall has it. Shot up. No. Kept up by Sanders. No.
That's four on Trent Atkins.
Ronnie Sammons at the charity stripe now. 20-point ball game. Bellamy back in the contest as he takes
Sammons
out Gillespie.
Sammons has snuck up there. Now he's got his normal points for the.
Yep. And he'll have one more. Gets it to go. 66-48, 4 minutes remain. Johnson, tipped out of bounds by Hall. Stay with Lawrence County. Maynard has it. Over to Atkins, right wing. Atkins gets it down to Bellamy, and he's fouled. Send Dawson Bellamy to the line to shoot one and the bonus. Miss it. Rebounded by Moore, and he'll give it to Jenkins. Tanner Hall shot. No, rebound to Sammons up and in. Yeah, Sammons got his average in a hurry. 66-50. 3:30 to go in the contest. Cody Maynard drives, kicks, thrown away by Hall. Hall throws it away. Trying to get it to Burke, throws it away. Lafferty and Gillespie in the game. As Tyler Johnson and almost started swinging. They called technical fouls. Were they called on one or both? Yeah, they called on both.
They're going to make them both leave?
Yep. Oh, they got Teddy. Yeah.
And he wasn't in there no time.
Travis just grabbed Tyler and took him off to the side. Maynard. Miss.
So I thought they'd get a shot, too. They didn't kick. They brought him back.
Yeah. Bloomfield, three. Yes, sir.
Nine points for him. Doubled his normal average.
That's great.
Right. Oh, here's a layup.
Bloomfield up. Layup. 72-50. More on the way. No. Spriggs out top. They give it back to Moore. Back to Spriggs. Spriggs looking to drive. Shot. No, but he's fouled.
John Dawson Bellamy. His first team eight.
Shot on the way. Good. Spriggs will have one more.
Grayson Atkins, Ethan Horn, Blake Markham, Logan Atkins, right?
Yep.
And then Cade Gillespie is left in the game. He's going to take it right to the rim, and he gets fouled.
Well, you're going to see a lot of this next year, Pastor. I mean, Cade Gillespie will be in a situation. Yep. He's going to have to do that a lot.
He's got 5 points on the game.
In and out for Gillespie. We'll have one more. Gets the second one. 73-52. Shot on the way by Moore is no good. Gillespie has it. Drives, kicks.
Wow, throw it out of bounds. He's looking for Ethan Horn to make the three-pointer.
1:53 to go in the moment. 73-52. Spriggs drive, shot, won't go. Rebounded, Racing Atkins. Rattler gives it to Markham. Markham. Gillespie.
Oh, wow.
No good. Shot, no. 5 point, no. And Logan Ratliff has it for Lawrence County.
Yeah, these guys are going to have a lot of growing up to do before next year.
Yep. Markham drive, no. Gillespie with a rebound. He'll bring it back out. A little over a minute to go. Gillespie, drive, shot, no. Rebound, gets it back up, no. And here goes Moore the other way. Drive, shot, no. Five for the rebound, shot up, no. Jump ball.
Jump ball.
Four seconds remaining. 73-52, all Lawrence County here tonight.
Everybody in the ball game tonight on
Amen.
Both sides.
Amen, that's good. Gillespie. Working on Spriggs, trying to get around him. Ratliff has it. Ratliff. Kicks back
Hey,
out.
Racing.
Racing Atkins. No, it won't go. And here goes Mark. Top of the key, Spriggs. Drives, kicks. Won't go. Markham has it for Lawrence County. And that's going to do it. So your final is going to be Lawrence County 73. And the Jaguars. For County Central 52. So it's all Lawrence County 9 as Chuck's getting their final tallies here. So Big win for Dogs. That sends them to 2-3 on the district now.
18 for Cody and 16 for Trenton. 10 for Tyler. 6 for Caden Gillespie. 10 for Will Lafferty. 11 for Bloomfield. 2 for Dawson Bellamy.
It's a good game. Lawrence County wins 73-52. So until next time, it's Wendell Fellner Cup Prize saying good night. God bless everybody. So long.